So ladies and gentlemen, good morning once again, good morning. It is 19th of March 2019, 19th March 2020. And ladies and gentlemen, you just see that COVID-19, coronavirus danger and coronavirus fear. You just see that this railway station, which used to be crowded otherwise, full of people, it is on this very morning of 19th March 2020, it is empty. You just see that there is no crowd, everybody is home, and all the people are feared. You just see that fear, as somebody was rightly saying, that fear is the new fuel for the business people and the scoundrels who want to encash it. Everybody wants to just encash the fear in the people all over the world. They won't encash the fear in the world. Just have a look on the spick and span. You just see that cleanliness of the station. Kudos to the railway minister, you know, Piyush Goyal and Narendra Modi ji. You just see, otherwise it used to be very, very, very dirty. But now, ladies and gentlemen, it's very clean. But let's come back to this COVID-19, you know, that this coronavirus, which has put the whole world on a standstill. The whole world is closed, because you know that this coronavirus is dangerous. Even WHO has said that there are many tips to just keep it away, and it is a pandemic. There's emergency declared in the United States of America. Iran is in panic. India is in stage two. We have to be very, very careful, ladies and gentlemen. And then you know that the Italy is completely shut down. The people have been quarantined in their homes. There's a curfew situation. And then on France, there's a very big problem. Greece, talk about most of the countries, the problem is there. So in this situation, India also needs to be very careful. India means we people, you and me. That is exactly what is happening in this bustling railway station at Delhi, that it is completely empty and people are home, ladies and gentlemen. So what I'm trying to tell you, just see that they are sanitizing, these people are sanitizing their hands. And you know, ladies and gentlemen, this fear, as I was telling you, fear is the new business model for the ones who want to encash the fear in the people. But fear doesn't mean that you need to brush aside this coronavirus. You know, ladies and gentlemen, coronavirus means that prevention is better than panic, and prevention and precaution. That is the thing that we want to talk about today, this morning of 20th March 2020. That is, precaution and prevention is better than panic. And that is the message to my family, to my friends, to my foes, and the rest of the India and the world. Let me go inside, because it's very important, you know, that I have to go for a very important business meeting. I could not avoid it. That's why I have to enter this train and go. You just see that the Gandhiji is also seeing through these glasses. These are Mahatma Gandhi. He's saying that Swachh Bharat means that Modi ji tried for the last 2 years, rather 6 years, to make it Swachh Bharat, the India, but coronavirus has helped to make a real Swachh Bharat now. Ladies and gentlemen, ek kadam swachhta ki or, one step towards cleanliness. Cleanliness is godliness, and that is what exactly coronavirus is now teaching us. So ladies and gentlemen, so God bless, thank you.